She has quite the background in musical theater, and when she was a young girl, they would stage impromptu versions of The Little Mermaid in the pool in their backyard. And
it's Jen.
If you wanted to be in The Little Mermaid and you wanted to be pretty, well, you either had to be Princess Ariel, who was the title character of The Little Mermaid, or you'd have to be one of her nine sisters who have no part in the action of the drama. And there was no adult involved or casting agent, so the way it was settled who would play the lead was the girls would just fight for it. And so I'm proud to say this next girl has fought her way to the top of many a performance ladder. No longer a princess, now a queen.